My name is Lena Schulze. I just finished my PhD in machine learning and neural computation at OIST. I developed machine learning algorithms for the analysis of neural scientific data, particularly for the inference of neural networks from neural activity. And hopefully in time, this kind of research will help us to understand how computation is done in the brain. After finishing my undergraduate degree, I had some experience working as a software engineer in a startup. So I was pretty much thinking about like big name universities in the US, and that's mostly where I applied. Somehow, just as an afterthought, really recommended by a friend who was a postdoc in OIST, I ended up applying here. And OIST invites you for a 1 week workshop. And this experience of really being here, seeing this place and talking to people, I just felt at home. Like, it was really easy to talk to everyone. And this kind of feeling that you're culturally fit into a place, I think is very important. And that was basically what made me decide in the end to give this place a chance. What I like about OIST is it's a very inspiring environment. And I think to do creative work, you need an inspiring environment. And it's built in such a way that you will always meet people. You can't just go like alone somewhere in your little corner and do your research. You actually have to talk to people, and that's a good thing. The campus definitely inspires you to get out there and talk to people. I had a lot of struggles that I had to overcome at one point in time. There was really a lot of stuff going on, and for me to actually stick to my PhD and not just drop out, that was my biggest triumph. And I must thank the OIST community, because so many people supported me. And I honestly think, possibly at some other university, I would have just given up.
Jessica Verena Schulze, the degree of Doctor of Philosophy. Our
journeys have started from taking a risk to overcoming many obstacles to succeeding in this part of our journeys. We venture out from this point, taking on positions of leadership in the world, and I believe our experience at OIST on this island of Okinawa has formed us not only to become competent scientists, but also compassionate, tolerant, supportive future colleagues, mentors, and leaders. This, I believe, is the greatest accomplishment of OIST to date.